special treat for you. Something nice that you should love. Yeah, I always like to have something different. Oh, I've got some more stuff too, hang on. Close the door, I don't want any frisky boys getting in. Yeah, you know there's breakfast, don't you, girls? Hey? Okay. Gotta make sure there's nothing under here getting squashed. Oh, look at all the tunnels. Okay. We've got something special for you this morning. I know you're gonna love it. Over here. Oh yes, it is a beautiful watermelon. You're going to love this, girls. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, no, it's over there. Oh yeah. Is that nice? There we go. Don't play with the knife. You shouldn't lick knives. Oh. Is that nice or not? Oh, loving that watermelon. What are you doing hiding in there? So what we have in here, we have a whole pile of mothers with their grown-up daughters. There's only girls in here, and there's I don't know, probably 10 or 12 mothers and the rest of their daughters. I keep the boys separate. At different times I do have a breeding pen, and I'll select different mothers and a male and breed some, and I'm planning to do that in the near future. So the short-haired guinea pig is these ones, they're called the American guinea pig. They're the most common guinea pig there is, according to different sites that I've checked, and they're easier to maintain than the longer hair. That's what I considered. And it is hot weather over here, you know, we do get warm, so we have to make provisions for them to cool off anyway for the summer. Yep, devouring the watermelon. Like anyone and everything, after, you know, a good feed of that, then you want to have something different. So I just have these guinea pigs with just something that I enjoyed. My family and my friends all enjoyed them. They enjoy coming around feeding them, pull bits and pieces out of the garden. And yep, had enough watermelon and I need to change. What else is there? So guinea pigs are just the same as everyone else. They just want somewhere to feel safe and secure and warm and enjoy their life. And plenty to eat. No danger, no threat. Safety. Corn munchers, aren't you, hey? Here we go. What can you smell? I didn't probably smell the apple. Yeah, you can have an apple. Mm-mm. Well, you like the apples too, eh? There you go. No, no, don't bite. Here's another one. No, he's taking it into his pen. There's a couple more. Don't have to fight over them. Stress is something that everyone suffers, but when you mix with pets and dogs and cats and guinea pigs and that, they go, your stress level drops down. These guinea pigs, they bring my backyard alive. When my friends and family come around, you know, they love to interact with the guinea pigs. And they just sort of get so much enjoyment out of it. And I just feel blessed that people look at my videos and take time out of their busy schedules to comment to me and tell me about their experiences and a whole range of things people comment on. And, you know, I just feel blessed that people can enjoy these videos. I mean, I enjoy doing them. I mean, I was doing this on and off for quite a while before I even shared any videos. You know, I was just sharing with a few families and friends. And, you know. I like those apples. Had a bit of corn, had a bit of watermelon, had a bit of apple. Well, that apple's gone. Anyone want to try a bit of carrot? Not really that hungry, but I do like to feed them all the time. Who wants to be hungry anyway? How are we going, Tom? else is there? Oh, apple. There you go. What? Huh. Oh, down the carrot. Get the greens. Here we go. Anyone fancy a bit of green? Something plain anyway. I enjoyed mucking around feeding with the guinea pigs. It's a nice way to start the day and have a cup of tea. Put you in a good frame of mind. Gee, they really like the apples. Haven't done apples for a little bit. I know, and whatever there's not much of, they seem to like more. Plenty of watermelon, yeah. Plenty of guano, okay. Not many carrots. Okay, I better give you a few more carrots. Okay, just in case, we don't want any fighting. Okay, so you've got a nice range of snacks for the day. Alright. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Bye.